and dad jokes. Has anybody seen my left shoe? Close my eyes, take a bite, grab a ride, laugh out loud, there it is up on the roof. I've been there, I survived, so just take my advice. Hang in there, baby, things are crazy, but I know your future's bright. Hang in there, baby, there's no maybe, everything turns out alright. Sure, life is up and down, but trust me, it comes back around. You're gonna love who you turn out to be.
What's up, SL? It's Ben.
And Taylor.
You Matter Week is next week, and you know what that means, Taylor?
That you matter?
Yes, and so do you. We all matter. Let's check out this flyer to see each week's themes. Taylor, are you good at art?
No, not really. You?
I'm pretty good, but not as good as the students from both South Lyon and South Lyon East.
Students are taking part in an art show that showcases the talented work that they've done throughout the semester.
You can check out the showcase at City Hall through May 22nd.
Also coming up is our 5th annual Lip Dub.
It will take place during advisory hour on Tuesday, May 21st.
Seniors, this is also decision day, so make sure you bring something to change into to represent your post-high school plans after wearing your SL gear for the Lip Dub.
Let's take a look at last year's Lip Dub to see what it's all about.
Hello, hello, baby, you called, I can't hear a thing. I have got no service in the club, you say, say. What, what did you say? Oh, you're breaking up on me. Sorry, I cannot hear you, I'm kinda busy.
That looks like so much fun. I can't wait to see the whole school out for it next Tuesday.
You know what else is fun, Taylor? Sports.
Let's take it to Grace with those sports.
What's up, Lions? It's Grace with your sports. Yesterday, baseball had a game against Lakeland, JV winning with a score of 2-0, and varsity also winning with a score of 4-1. Baseball has another game against Lakeland today at 4-6. Good luck, boys. Softball also had a game against Lakeland yesterday, winning their first game with a score of 2-0, but unfortunately losing their second one 2-1. Great effort, ladies. I've been super impressed with how softball is doing. Let's take a closer look at their season and how they're meshing as a team.
All right. is what it isn't. Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit me. Get up, first shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, nope, y'all can't copy yet. Bad moonwalking, and this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway, and we did it all way. Chrome music, I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on. Let that stage light go and shine on down. That Bob Barker suit game and Plinko in my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my
I love the program for softball because the girls there are just so nice and our team is so bonded together. And we have a lot of fun at practices and game days and just bonding events because we all get to cheer for everybody and get to work hard together and we get to figure out what we need to work on more.
I'm Liv, and my favorite part about Southline softball is our team fish, Dave, and our team atmosphere. We're all very close with each other.
Izzy, and my favorite part about Southline softball is being in the dugout and cheering and eating all the snacks in between the games, like my dill pickle seeds and my Big League Chew and making TikToks.
My name is Grace, and my favorite part about softball is bringing my water gun to games and shooting Coach Dave or Coach Garrett at third. And I also like snacks and flag duty.
My favorite part of being a freshman on varsity is definitely the environment because I've made so many new friends being a part of this team.
Southline softball has given me so many opportunities and friends that feel like family. It's such a fun group of girls, and we always have so much fun at practices and games. I'm so grateful for all the memories we've made, and I can't wait for the rest of the season.
Looks like a really fun, great season. Softball has a game today at 5 against Wald Lake Western at home, and tomorrow against Wald Lake Northern. Good luck, girls. In other sports news, girls lacrosse won their game against Hazlett yesterday with a score of 7-5. Awesome job, ladies. Boys lacrosse had their last regular season game Monday, unfortunately losing their game against Detroit Country Day with a score of 16-4, with Nate Radley, Aiden Myers, and Anthony Ashy scoring. Playoffs start Friday. Good luck. On Monday, boys golf placed 9th in their match with a score of 326 and first yesterday with a score of 160 against Wald Lake Northern. Today, William Lytle will represent Southline in the D1 Oakland County Tournament, while the rest of the team has a match against Wald Lake Central today. Best of luck. Tomorrow, girls tennis has regionals at 8 a.m. at Dexter High School. This will determine whether the team will go to states or not. Good luck, ladies. That's all I have for sports today. Make sure you show up and show out for these sporting events. Now back to Taylor and Ben.
Thanks, Grace.
Yearbooks will be distributed during all lunches on Wednesday, May 22nd and Thursday, May 23rd.
Yesterday, during advisor hour, if you ordered a yearbook, your teacher should have given you a pickup ticket.
If you did not receive a ticket and believe you ordered a yearbook, please see Ms. Biersdorf in room B142.
If you would like to purchase a yearbook, there are still 13 books available for purchase. Once the books are sold out, that's it.
Ben, don't you think it's been getting warmer recently?
I totally agree.
Let's see what Rachel has to say about this week's weather.
What's good, SL? It's Rachel with the weather. Today is supposed to be a high of 70 and a low of 50. Before I let you see the forecast, I have a joke for you. Where do penguins go to vote? Now let's look at the forecast. So, where do penguins go to vote? The North Pole. Now let's send it back to those amazing anchors.
Thanks, Rachel. SLHS Theater is proud to present our season-end concert, Broadway Goes Pop.
The performance is on May 18th at 7 p.m. in the SLHS Auditorium.
Join them as they sing songs from Broadway with a pop music twist.
Songs from Green Day, Donna Summer, Billy Joel, Sarah Bareilles, and shows like Footloose, Hamilton, Dear Evan Hansen, and more.
Admissions is free to all the ages show, but we are accepting donations. 100% of the proceeds will go to Blessings in a Backpack.
Come enjoy a night of great music. They also have a live band and support our community.
To reserve general admission tickets, use the link below.
For set lists, cast and crew info, visit the website below.
Also, the next GSA meeting is tomorrow after school.
I think that's all we have for USL.
Before we go, let's miss Roosh and Oakley a happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Bye, SL.
And I'm thankful for my parents.
Hi, I'm Tiffany Cox, and I'm thankful for my friends and family.
I'm Brody Weaver, and I'm thankful that we're almost done with high school.
I'm thankful that there's only 12 days left of school.
I'm thankful for my friends.
I'm Tyler Ward, and I'm thankful that it's almost summer.
I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl. I will call it.